Alright, greetings, this is Bloodrill and welcome back to Let's Play This War of Mine. And we're about to scavenge some more. I should have looked if there was anyone up there. Alrighty, nice. Grab all and we'll see later what will drop. Food, I need food. Is this food? No, it's fertilizer. What garden? We don't have a garden. Actually, let's go up and see. Do we see anything? No. Okay. Yeah, we'll take everything of this. And we'll see what we drop. We'll drop the wood and the gunpowder and maybe these two. Can we open the door? No, leave it. A family photo of parents and two daughters. Good thing the girls don't resemble their father. He looks like a bear. Hope he's not in here. Wow, four food. God damn, that's it. Awesome. That was a great haul. Sugar. Clean water. Yep, we'll take the clean water. Damn. Awesome. Let's see. What can we drop? We'll drop a bit of wood. I'm not sure about the sugar. Shell casings. We can make ammo, but for now we'll take this. Yeah. Alright, that's great. Go. That was a good haul. We have a lot of food now, we have 4 units of food, so everyone can eat, I guess. That's not really a lot. Damn it. Yeah, that place is a gold mine. We have 6 logs, 24 parts, 2 fertilizers. For what, I don't know, 5 food, alright, 1 vegetable, and 10 water. Awesome. This guy is sleepy as hell. What is this guy doing? He's hungry. Go cook us. Yep, I will make something. And you go see what we can make. Alrighty, let's make some food. Stop burning the books. Let's make 2, 3 of those. Maybe I won't have a lot of wood to make things. We'll see. We can make a radio. Not uninteresting. I could make these two, but I don't have what else? Heater. God damn it! I shouldn't have used all my goddamn wood. All right, I need some wood too. For now, I'll make the radio. Place it. I will place it here, where there is a chair. And probably make another chair. Although I don't have any wood. Let me first make lockpicks so we can explore this place completely. Alright. Cooked food, what is the difference? This uses the vegetables. Let's see. It only uses one unit and produces two foods. And uses 5 water. Sure, let's try this. Only the heater probably somewhere here where the beds are. We'll see how it goes. Alright. You go here. Yes, I know we need food. You go eat that. Alright, make 3 of them, yeah. You go eat. And we'll explore afterwards. Sorry. Good. Let's see what's locked. This. Go open it. Someone's at the door. What the hell? Open up. I brought something for barter. Can I save? No. Alright. Let's see. Our things, his things. Let's see what he has. Bullets, alcohol, materials. Wow, he has a lot of stuff. I'll take the food. Medicine. Coffee, cigarettes. Canned food, bandages. I have it for almost nothing. Yeah, I'll take that. Aha. I guess I can only take a few of those. Let's see what can I sell actually. How about that? You want more? Well, crap. Nothing special. What is special? A shovel, yeah, I won't give you my shovel. Really. Come on. Maybe one book. Jesus, how much? Wow, one food and 2 planks, that's it. I need the more expensive stuff. Yeah, I'll take it. No. Alright. You are hungry, go eat. And we found some bandages in another book. Alrighty. Anything else to pick? We have picked this. I'm not sure. Not you. God damn it. You. Here, I'm not sure. Alright, you cook something for that guy that's sleeping. And let's see, what can we make? We can make more of this. I don't think I need a second shovel. And how about here? This guy. Alright, I can make another chair. Can't make this. No, I don't think I'll make anything else for now. Let's save our stuff. Alright, you. Go. Go up there. We have some buttons, but I'm not sure how to use them. Maybe I click on it, we'll see. Let's see if we can get anything else before he leaves. Fertilizer in our garden. What garden? We don't have a garden. How about I give you a book and you give me... Wow, no. What can you give me for it? How about a part? Wow, really? I can't even take a part. This guy is expensive as hell. You know what? No, not interested. Go away. Steve. What are you doing? Open this door. Also, I would like... what is it? Crowbar or something. Let's see, can we make a crowbar? This is not it. What does this thing? Yeah, no. You try this one. What does it need? 10. So, you know what? I think I will trade that book for the crowbar. I don't think it's single use, so it should be okay. Not you, get them, it, you stay there. You. 2 parts. How about I give you... Yeah. Deal. Alright. Go make that crowbar now. Run. So, is this guy still sleeping, really? Go eat. You can try to open a few doors before it breaks. Slowly and loudly. Okay. You. Come on, get up. Yes, I need to make a heater, I know. Slightly sick, I can't actually do anything for that, I think. So, go here and listen to the radio. What the hell? No, you! You open the door! You! Listen to the radio. You're listening to Radio Pogoren. We regret to announce that our colleague Zoran died this morning. He was shot by a sniper on his way to work. He will be missed. Wow, that's... What is it? Despite desperate counterattacks by the rebels trying to lift the siege of Pogoren, the city remains cut off. Government forces do not allow any aid to reach the city, claiming it will end up in rebel hands. Oh, what was that? Yeah, okay, you saw that. I guess we need to go, yeah. Wait, where was I? Alright. Some classical music is playing. That's not really news. The upcoming days will still be nice and warm. Good, we don't need the stove yet, I guess. Anything else? Nothing. Sure, leave the classical music. Marco, sit there and they're telling yourself, I didn't have enough time. Alright. You will scavenge and you will sleep. Some materials, some meds, some lots of weapons, lots of parts. Sure. Can I have two people scavenge? No. Fair enough. Too bad. We'll take this. We'll take this. And we'll take this. Go. Alright. Let's see. Anything in here? No. Okay. Nope. Let's see if I can open it too, by the way. Or do I need to break it? No, I need to break it. Alright, what's in here? Yeah, we'll take more of these. Food. We'll take this. We'll take this. Enough for now, we'll see. What's that? I'm not sure. Yeah, we'll definitely take that. For now, we'll skip on the firearms. What is this? Oh, we can use both the lockpick and the crowbar to open this. Cool. Let's see what happens when we use the crowbar. I guess it's loud. I don't think anyone's here, so that's okay. Let's see what you have. Medicine. Yeah, we'll take that. Moonshine. Nice. And some ammunition. Still not sure I need ammunition at this point. What is this? A note that says, on the first day they robbed us. 2 days later they murdered our girls. I shot every one of them. But I don't want to use the gun anymore. It's broken and buried in the backyard. I need to go to the backyard and get that gun. Parts. Shit, what should I drop? Maybe this. That's a lot of parts. Maybe that. That's obvious. We'll see. Anything in here? I don't see anything lootable. Let's try it. What is that? I'm not sure. Ooh, what's this? God damn it, I hate it that we don't have enough space to get things. What should I drop? Should I go take the gun? No, no, this seems good. I already have one of these, so I'll take this one instead and let's go. I guess the gun will have to wait for another day. I wish I could get a bigger backpack or something. Or send multiple people out, that would be also nice. What is this? This is a backyard maybe? Yes it is. Well then, what should I drop to get this? Crap, I need all of these things. Alright, let's go. I didn't get any food. Because but I have some, I think. Those vegetables were nice though. Alright, let me end this episode here. Thank you for watching. Leave a comment. Subscribe. Like what? And we'll see about the raid afterwards.